Is this the best chicken burger in Stoke-on-Trent? Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Dixie Chronicles, episode number 4. We've come to a Dixie Chicken in Hanley in Stoke-on-Trent. Walking in, everything was clean and tidy, but what I did notice was this was the first Dixie Chicken that actually sold doner kebabs. But then when I saw that machine turned off and that doner cold, I decided against it. But moving on, I went for the Mega Mix burger meal and 6 hot wings. Starting off with the chicken wings, these were cooked well, they were crispy on the outside. I wasn't getting much flavour from the crispy batter, or from a little bit of cayenne pepper, and you can tell these weren't fresh. Moving on to the chips, these were limp, there was nothing to them, no crispiness, no bite to them. They were just like mush when you put them in your mouth. Moving on to the burger itself, this consists of 2 tenders and a chicken fillet with cheese, mayo and lettuce. The bun had been toasted, which was a nice touch. They used the same crispy outer coating from the wings on the tenders and the fillet, which made it really crispy. And again, I was only getting a hint of cayenne pepper in there, but the fillet was dry, the tenders were dry, and again, these weren't fresh. Overall, it was a disappointing meal, so I'm gonna give these guys a 3.8 out of 10. I'd appreciate a follow and a like, and I'll catch you in the next one.